Hello everybody, before the video begins, I would just like to announce that I'm setting a new subscriber goal for 250 subscribers by the end of May. So if you could please help me towards this goal, I would appreciate it very much, and I'm not going to take any more of your time. So let's get on to the video. Hello everybody, welcome back to another video, Grand Theft Auto video, and today I'm going to be playing, well, I'm not sure why I just said that, because today I'm going to, I guess, definitely confront Michael as Trevor, because the M is orange, and you know what an orange M means, that it's Trevor's mission, and that it also is Michael, which means that I have to Michael mission. I just heard a radio advert about the flying school and it's in Los Angeles. Not saying you need to learn new things, just saying you might like it. Flight school. I get it. Okay. For a second I was like, what the frick are you talking about? Alright. Get it, baby. This is like the most dirty frickin' truck in all of Los Santos. In fact, this is one of the only trucks in Los Santos. This period. Kinda like where I live. Oh, frick.
That was close.
That was close. Yeah, you're right, Trevor. It was close. Alright. I wonder if they're still going to be like, no, there's no way they're still going to be celebrating and all that crap. Sorry. I forgot. I can't weave out in and out of traffic because I don't have a little car. But apparently I know this guy's address, so I guess it's time to confront Nick and
there you are, you little shit. Are you looking for this?
No.
Very funny. You know, you're a real asshole. What did you just fucking say to me?
Stop it! You're ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga?
Trevor?
Michael.
Hey. It's good to see you, man.
Yeah, I bet it is. Of course, I'm not the one that's been resurrected. Ain't this grand, huh?
Yeah, well, I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro. Yeah. One of those fake your own deaths to your best buddy, and then run off with the dough, and then live in a big mansion. Awkward. Situations.
Yeah.
It's one way of looking at it.
Yeah, do you have any other ways of looking at it? Because I am all out.
It was a long time ago, man. I've been in witness protection. I still am. That's great.
I'm sorry. Where are my manners, right? Amanda, it is good to see you. Oh, I missed you. You used to be fatter. Nice new tits, by the way. Jimmy, you used to be thinner, but can't blame you. Who are you?
Namaste. I'm Fabian.
What? Good Lord. Where's Tracy?
Where's your sister, Jim?
She's trying out for TV.
She's what?
Yeah, she's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame?
The fuck are you talking about?
You know, it's that talent / skills show. She loves it, you guys know that.
What's her talent?
Dancing.
Oh, Christ, she's a horrible dancer.
Michael!
She might disagree with you on that.
Jesus Christ, what? Now? Where?
The Mays Bank Arena.
Oh shoot.
Being humiliated. Let's go. We go get her. We?
Yeah, we. What, are you gonna stand here and argue while your daughter becomes a national laughingstock? Huh? You're worse than I thought. Now let's go. Come on.
All right.
Holy crap. That was really awkward. Like, whoa. He just walked in and everybody starts looking at him.
Mike, what were you doing?
I was making myself a juice. Broccoli, raw kale, fish oil. This recipe I got is packed with nutrients, fibers, vitamins, and it don't taste bad. I'll send you the recipe. Anyway, get this. I'm making it. The blender slips. Juice. Ow. Juice goes everywhere. I'm about to clean it up when I find this bag of grass. Big fucking bag. Jimmy's, right? Okay. Just that moment, Amanda comes in. Sees me there.
I didn't ask for a blow-by-blow. Shit. Of how you lost your last ounce of masculine pride. I wanted to know what you've been doing for a decade.
Easy, T.
Don't tea me.
Hey, if anyone needs kale, my friend.
I'm beyond Pam, okay? It's too late for kale. It's too late for kale. It's magical powers to have any effect on me.
Fine.
Or yoga. Or talk therapy. I'm a crank, cannibalism, an incest kind of guy.
Excuse me. Oh, don't worry, T. They'd skip that talk and go straight to shock treatment with your ass. Mm.
You too chilled out to say my name?
What?
Yeah. Relaxed, and you laid back Los Santos embarrassment, huh? Is one letter all you can bring yourself to wrap your slothful lips around?
Whoa, dude, you do not let the fuck up.
I got 10 years worth of venting to do. The let up, my friend, is a long way off.
Fine, fine. Do what the fuck you want.
Want? Well, I want to save your daughter from making an
Really, man? Really? What is it? Money or a fight? What? What do you come here looking for?
I came looking for you. And I found you.
Yes, you did.
Yeah.
I know who you are, Michael Townley. You're in a new place with some new friends and some fruity fucking habits. Bob, you know, you're right. Come on, come on, come on.
Oh, you can't park there. Production vehicles only.
Come on, you dipshit.
All right.
Ah, that host.
This is a nice little place.
Closeted TV presenter.
Not little.
Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your name?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw that. Where the fuck's Laszlo?
It doesn't matter.
It is. Be quiet.
What the frick is happening?
Alright, it's the auditions, Fame or Shame, Season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next, it's Tracy DeSanta. Judges, Tracy DeSanta. Yes.
Hi.
Alright, Tracy's a dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies or a rainbow or a pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and... Trevor?
Two dads. Great.
Wow.
Very San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Relax, chill, make yourself at home. We've got a little show to do here.
Okay. Oh, my
Three,
God.
Two, one. All right, it's Fame or Shame for Tracy DeSanta. Music.
What the?
That's enough.
Oh, oh, I said that's enough! Hey, I got security! Security!
What'd you fucking say?
Come on, big guy! Come on there!
No!
Come here, you little shit!
No!
misses. Go home. I just want to talk to you.
Chase after Laszlo. Oh, man. So that got out of hand really quickly. I don't even know what to say about that.
Get in the truck, Michael.
What? Oh my gosh.
Hey! Hey! Not my rig! Let's get that prick. We gotta go to the left.
No crap, I can look at the mini-map.
You. No one's getting in the way of the big rig. We'll flatten this dick bag. Fucking Laszlo. I knew he was an asshole.
Yeah.
Just push him off the fucking road.
It's well, hold on.
A battery car. Come on. This ain't exactly a racer.
Yeah, it's really not. Yep, I realize that. I realize that. What? Oh gosh.
Look at him. He's on the train track. We can have a little fun with him. But let's not try to kill this prick, all right? When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to him? Hey, take a left up here.
Shoot!
I knew this city would be full of douchebags.
Get out of my frickin' way.
Can we speed it up a little? Huh?
Maybe. Sorry.
Fat carcass over the side.
Actually, Michael looks like better and in more in, like more in shape than he did in the bank robbery scene. Come on. Come on!
Right, up there. Can't get enough of the celebrity, can you? 10 fucking minutes at LS. Shut up! That cocksucker might be famous, but oh!
I'm trying to shoot his frickin' tires out.
We'll get him. But we're sure taking our time about it.
Frickin' crap. I've never even seen him before. Well, why is he stopped?
The little shit's all out of juice.
Well, frick, finally.
Hey, you guys.
You run out of batteries, huh?
I didn't mean anything by it, right?
Oh, yeah? Well, that little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old, and I swore to God that I would rip the fucking skin off anyone who fucking wronged her.
Look, I'm just a dumb A-list celebrity trying to entertain America, okay? I got a lot of stuff going on right now, dude, besides you trying to kill me. Now I got multiple sexual harassment lawsuits, plus I'm an addict, all right? And I've relapsed. I can't stop jacking, dude. I jack it in traffic.
What's your talent, huh? I mean, aside from love and sex.
Dude, haven't you seen my show? It's not live, it's not funny. That's my genius. I got no fucking talent.
You clearly ain't being humble, T. You proved your point. This is your daughter. You should be wanting to rip the fucking ponytail off the back of this guy's head. And you! Pants off.
What?
Okay.
There you go. I'm all right.
What are you doing?
Now, I want you to dance sexy, celebrity. Mm-hmm.
I mean, I need music or...
Are you trying to fucking annoy me, huh?
I'll dance.
Good. All right, now drop it like it's hot, all right? I want to see you get
oh my
nice
God.
Come on, lower, lower, come on.
Oh, please don't kill me, okay? I'm supposed to be on a magazine cover next week.
All right, please, come on, get up. Take off, go, now, before I change my mind. I got it all on my camera, you fucking pussy. The world's gonna see your shit.
I'm going home.
How the fuck did you do it without me for 9 years, huh?
Oh, shit.
Wow.
Dave.
We need to talk.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Okay. Meet me at Galileo Observatory as soon as you can get there.
Okay.
All right. That's pretty cool. So that was definitely the best mission for like a Trevor Michael reunion that I could have thought of. I do need to steal a car, however. And it's not going to be that hunk of frickin' junk. I'm thinking more of this. This is a nice car. Alright.
Hey, Lester.
Mike, hey, I'm transferring your cut of the jewel store take to your account. Madrazo's already got the house money, so you can rest easy there.
Thank God for that.
$158,000, baby. Alright. I need to... Federal Bureau, or Federal Investigation Bureau. Alright. I'm having to go to the FIB headquarters. That's not good. I need a faster car than this. Because I like driving fast cars, not slow. Oh my god. Hey, hey, hey. Sorry.
I'm gonna be using your car.
Yeah. There we go. This is gonna be a good car. Here we go. Oh shoot. I like this car. I might store it in my garage. I mean, it's a nice freaking car, dude. Frick. Yeah, a motorcycle. No, this probably goes faster than a motorcycle, so I'm just gonna keep this. Oh, frick. I mean, this is not gonna be my permanent car, so it's fine. What the frick? There's a whole frickin' deer. Oh. Yeah, I'm okay. There's a few cuts and bruises. Alright. Man, I love this game. I mean, it's such a good game. We're only like 16 or 17% done with it, though. So, expect a lot more GTA content. Yeah, like a lot more. especially because I don't want to make these any longer than 35 minutes, like, at the most. So, I mean, you know... That's just because I do, like, 2 or 3 missions a video, and, you know, I don't specifically know how long those missions are going to take. Holy brick. Holy brick. That's coming home with me after this. Finally, I received your payment. The house will soon be restored. Frick. Oh, it's raining outside. That's interesting. What the frick?
I've got a cute little teddy in a can.
The Federal Investigation Bureau? Very frickin' nice place.
Excuse pardon me.
Yeah, what's cracking?
Sounds good.
Man, that's a frickin' view.
Davey, how you doing?
About as good as can be expected, but the news is not good.
Oh, frick.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you did that fucking jewelry job.
Davey, seriously, you're imagining things.
Fuck you.
All right. I did it. Arrest me. You know what? You'll be saving my life. Because you called it, motherfucker.
What?
You called it.
Trevor.
A couple days ago. We haven't really talked about anything either.
But if, no, when he starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border. Oh, we got problems.
Yeah, no shit.
Frick.
We're in it.
Together.
So, if your problems are my problems, then I guess that means that my problems are sort of your problems.
I guess.
Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files. They'll see the things I did. I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you...
Fuck you, you ungrateful prick. I made your career.
Frick.
No. And we better go about saving it together, because you and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
What do you need?
This guy, Ferdinand Karamov. The agency claims he's dead. We at the Bureau think they're full of crap. We think he's being debriefed someplace.
So?
Apparently, he has information which will put me and my superiors out of circulation. Those agency fuckers have got the coroner's office locked down. We need you to verify the body.
So how the hell am I gonna get in here?
Well, you've played dead before, haven't you?
Holy crap.
I have always kind of liked you. Call me when you wake up. I'll tell you what to do.
Oh, my.
What we got? John Doe, white male, overweight, in his late 40s, possible coroner.
Let's take a peek.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
Probably about to find one in his gut, still in its wrapper.
Right next to the bottle of scotch and pack of Redwoods. See the broken capillaries?
Jesus! Get
back from the dead, motherfucker!
Whoa. Okay. I think this is called Dead Man Walking.
Come out! Hands in the air!
Well, frick.
Might be in the other room.
Alright, now I have to do some stealth. Take this mother fricker out.
Give it up! Surrender yourself!
Okay, I got a combat pistol. That's a frickin' cool pistol. Alright, search the morgue for the body.
That don't look right.
That does not look right. That's correct.
Guess you can't judge a corpse by its toe tag. I found the toe tag. Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to...
What the?
Stop. Put your hands on your head.
What the? What the? Die. What the frick? Oh my gosh.
Fuck you. Damn it.
It's all a big misunderstanding.
Yeah. I was dead, you mean. Not anymore, not really. not dead anymore.
I should have stayed on the slab.
Just let me go. Woo! I'm coming for you.
Come on. There's a lot of people here. Frick. Oh, frick. Okay. I get it.
No, please! I have a little baby girl! No.
Yeah, you're fine. Stairs. All right. Wait, what? I have to go up? I mean, okay, I'll go up, but...
No one comes in or out. Carry on with your business.
Shoot. All right. Another floor? Really? All right. If you insist. Yep. I'm gonna have to start using pistol. Little bit more. This is a... Thank you.
Don't push me, shithead.
Frick.
Hey, I already died once today.
Okay. Oh, exit through the window. Escape through the window. That's right. That's what it said.
Jack on.
What, you want to try something? Oh, he bled out. All right. Ah, that was probably rough. Yeah, I kind of figured. I mean, I just shot up a lot of people. Holy frick. They definitely do not mind making my life suck a little bit more by giving me 3 stars in a lot of missions. Oh, a helicopter. That's great. That's great. All right. Yeah. I need a really faster car than this. And I guess I'm going to have to pull a favor for the FIB guy, because now he knows that the one dude isn't dead. Oh, frick. I got to steal a faster car, like, as soon as I possibly can. Oh, frickin' crap, dude. That just doesn't look right. Shoot. This isn't good. Dang. I mean, they are right behind me. Come on. Okay. Oh, boy. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Alright. I think we're clear. Sweet. Alright. I'm pretty sure I got this in the bag. Let me just wait in the water. All right.
Hey, Mike.
F. Hey, we need to talk. Quick, meet me at those oil derricks just outside town, El Burro Heights. And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that don't sound too good, homie. Look, I'm on my way.
Make sure you're not tailed? Go to the oil derricks? And Dave... So this mission's
Dave,
not quite over.
The hell was that? You know how many spooks I just ran into?
I'm sorry. They're not nice people, if that's a consolation.
What's going on?
There's a big target out there. Something in the shadows. The data algorithms are reading off the charts. Whoever finds it, the Bureau or the agency, is going to get a big bump in funding.
Like I care about your funding. I'm out, Dave.
You're not. I need you to meet my boss. We'll be downtown in the plaza between the FIB and the IAA buildings.
Mother fricker.
The IAA building. You fucking kidding me after the spat I just had with those agency men?
Relax. They won't be looking there. They never expect an inside job.
Yeah, thank God I got another fast car. Because this crap, I mean, it's annoying trying to get to destinations. And, this might be a little over my wanted time limit, because it's already getting there. But hey, whatever. Because, the mission ain't quite over yet. Gotta meet up Franklin on the oil derricks.
You entitled piece of shit!
That's a frickin' sweet car, buddy. Holy crap. Hijacking a car with an assault rifle is probably about to get me some stars. Sweet! Sweet! Yeah, this is cool. Not the fastest car I've been in, but it's still pretty fast. Oh, shoot. It's getting there. I guess you can't judge a race car by its cover. Yeah! Alright. The oil derricks. Looks like a... not so friendly place. Oh, shoot.
Hey,
nice motorcycle.
What's going on? You gotta get out of town. Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go. Well, then take a trip. A long trip. What the fuck is going on? Things, all right? You remember I told you I know people? Feds who looked after me when I retired?
You did?
Yeah, I did. I mean, I think I did. I don't know. Shit, Jesus Christ, Franklin. I got so many stories, I can't even keep them straight. I'm full of shit.
Yeah, but your full of shit got me a lot of paper. One score with you, I made more money than I ever did hustling.
Yeah, I mean, I'm a great thief, but you know, it's the other shit that I ain't got figured out.
So what's the deal, man? What's the deal with the Bureau, man?
This clown. I mean, he's an okay guy. Fucking cocksucker. We did a deal a long time ago. Didn't go quite the way it was supposed to go. Wrong guy got killed. So I had to go into kind of an informal witness protection program. He helped me. I didn't reveal secrets of his. And everything was cool. Problems started when recently I became unretired. I mean, he shows up, starts calling in favors, telling me to do shit. I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Oh, fuck, man.
Oh, fuck, man. Yeah, and that ain't even the worst part. Did I ever tell you about Trevor?
Man, I think so. Shit.
Well, if you only think so, then I wasn't being completely honest. He's hell walking on earth. That's what he is.
Well, let's bury this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, good luck with that.
Shit.
I mean, Trevor and I got history. Complicated fucking history.
Trevor's cool.
Look, I've done a lot of things that I ain't proud of. Okay, I never claimed to be an angel. But you meet Trevor, Franklin, you'll swear I am an angel.
So what's the mood here, man?
I don't know. Fuck. I'm just gonna, you know,
try to play both sides. You know, until I can find a way out of this shit.
All right, man, look, man, you help me. The way I see it, man, the least I can do is help you.
It's a death sentence, Franklin.
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. If the Bureau ain't gonna take you to court, them motherfuckers just hustlers anyway. And I ain't finna let no motherfucking cat think he's so motherfucking crazy run me up a tree. Fuck that.
Hey, you're a good kid, Franklin. This means a lot to me. Like I told you, I'm a terrific thief. I'll find something for you. Big. Now, come on. You better take off.
All right, man. I'm with you.
Find something for you, big. So we got, I mean, I know we have more another heist. But man, this story is getting crazier every time I make another GTA video. You know, this is just a crazy game. Well, that'll be it for this video. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, and remember to subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time.